list last year, where he lost to Rasul Gamsiri of the Islamic Republic of Iran in a tight final, 4-3, a single step out the difference. And he's gained momentum as well through the day, hasn't he?
Exactly.
Beat Rasulov by 3-1 in his quarterfinal, and then against Yuya Maeta of Japan, he won 7-1.
Yeah, he has this where he go down below 90 degrees in his legs and just pressing forward. So much power in those legs.
And wary again now, Talent Bekov, of the Kalen threat.
And with the first passivity, Kalen, he has actually have the upper hand if he gets Talent Bekov down in the second period. Sometimes it could be a strategy for people to get down first, but
Talent Bekov, who's come out with an urgency and rushing Kalen, changing the pace of this contest.
And the thing is, in the second period, if Talent Bekov, he is not very, very, very dominant.
Just the 2 passivity points in this contest.
Now the pressure from Talent Bekov.
No more points to be had from Parterre, but the position would be advantageous.
But you can tell Kalen, he has a very good stand. He's not there for 1 point and he got the guard wins for 2 points.
It's going to take some unpicking. No matter what, that was thrills and spills out on the mat.
Ah, now I see on the board there is only 3-1. Like they didn't give him the 2 points, or maybe that's the challenge.
So that's what is being looked at. Just keeps one, so that has unsettled the martial arts sports palace in Astana.
And yeah, so he didn't get for the Godwins because it was outside the zone, and now Kalen's team, they challenge again because they want the 2 points for the Godwins at the zone.
Well, it's back to the 3 in total now. Talent Bekov with the latest, and that has broken a few hearts from Kazakhstan fans supporting their wrestler, Kalen.